Hi, I'm Emily Gonzalez. I'm 13 years old. I weigh 83 pounds and I am 5 feet. Today I'll be auditioning for any role in Stranger Things season 3 and yeah. Hi, you must be the new girl. Yeah, I'm the new girl. I'm Austin. What's your name? My name's Sierra. Nice to meet you, Sierra. Nice to meet you, too. So, how are you liking Hawkins High School? It's okay. Great. If you mind me asking, why did you move here? It's kind of private. Do you really want to know? If you don't mind me asking, yeah, I do. Okay. So, my mom and dad are divorced. Oh, I'm so sorry for asking. It's okay. It's time I told somebody anyways. My mom and dad are divorced, and my mom has a boyfriend. And her boyfriend thought it was a good idea to move, to start a new life where we don't know anybody, and I thought that was total. But we left my dad behind, and I feel terrible. I miss him so much, and it's just, I felt really bad for him. I love him so much, and I didn't get to tell him that before I moved. My mom, 2 months ago, barely told me that she was gonna get married with him. And I yelled at her, and I slammed the door. And I remember crying myself to sleep, and I felt so bad for yelling at my mom. Not always is something gonna go right. I felt so bad that my dad couldn't see me anymore. But you know, things happen for a reason, and that might not be anything, you know, but you know, it's something for me because I don't know anybody here, and I felt terrible. I felt terrible. My heart was so sore. Like, my mom's happy, and that's all that matters. I'm sorry. No, it's okay. I'm sorry for asking, you know. It's not your fault. Well, if there's anything I can do for you, you just tell me and I'll be here. Thank you. You know, it's finally good that somebody gets me and somebody gets to understand what I'm going through. Are you okay? Yeah, I'm fine. There's something else I won't tell you. Just can't seem to tell anybody. What is it? I won't tell anybody, I promise. Okay. I get visions. Visions of something called the Upside Down. And I know it sounds crazy, and you might think I'm crazy, but I've been having visions of something terrible. Something terrible that can happen anytime. Well, there was a kid here that that went missing, and we couldn't find him. We all thought he was dead, but he returned, and ever since he started getting visions. It's funny that you bring that up because that's been going on with them. It's weird, but it might be nothing, honestly. But thank you for talking to me about this. Is that the bell? Yeah, we gotta get back to class. Okay, well, thanks for talking to me. You're welcome. And see. And yeah, that is pretty much that. If you guys, if any of the Stranger Thing, producers or anything, this is a channel where you guys can comment, Yeah. Thank you so much, and bye.